Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the Surfing Nosara Video Surf Report for Saturday, November 21st. Offshore winds are lightly blowing and the surf is in the waist-high range, so it's looking pretty fun out there for people on a longboard or a fish. There's a few folks out there grabbing some lines on stand-up paddleboards and on regular old thrusters. Looks a little more fun than last night's session. We all paddled out last night and it kind of a little mushy, pretty glassy though, we had a good time. This morning is a little more lined up, a little cleaner with the offshore flowing. So if you're here, get out there and have some fun. This is Brandon. I will see you again soon with the Video Surf Report. Later. Right on up and top of the wall. Get in the mind and try to mold out. Back on up, let me show ya. Let's go.